cut this in half, I would give the other half to my daughter, Mia Threapleton.
We did this. Kate Winslet made a stylish exit alongside her daughter and co-star Mia Threapleton following her win at the BAFTA Television Awards in London on Sunday. The Titanic star, 47, was awarded Best Actress for her critically acclaimed performance in I Am Ruth, and during her speech she paid a tearful tribute to Mia, 22. Mother and daughter appeared in high spirits following the glitzy ceremony as they left the Royal Festival Hall arm in arm. Despite the late hour, Kate continued to look gorgeous in her chic black evening dress after taking to the red carpet. The little black number, which featured an asymmetrical high-neck design and hugged every inch of her figure. The chic frock was cut just below her knee and she added height to her frame with a pair of pointed heels. Mum of three, Kate sported a radiant palette of makeup and pulled her hair back into a classy updo, completing the ensemble with a pair of statement earrings. Meanwhile, Mia, whose father is Kate's ex Jim Threapleton, opted for a plunging black silk jumpsuit with a large white sash. Sweeping her blonde tresses into a bun, she accessorized with diamond chandelier earrings and a black clutch.